here, welcome to another, welcome to an episode of Sonic Advance. So, let's begin, shall we? On the emulator, so we're gonna be playing this game for a while on my channel, so I hope you enjoy. Leave a like, and I'll talk to you later. See ya. Split. Sonic Force. Here we go. Leave a like and tell me what's your favorite Sonic game. My favorite mobile portable Sonic game is Sonic Rush and Colors. Okay, so we're gonna do the first couple stages of the game and then we'll end the video there. Sonic got through Act 1. Jesus. 20,000. Woohoo! Oh crap. And another question of the day. Would y'all like to see a remaster of this with 3D graphics? My opinion, yes, I would love to see this with 3D graphics. Just because I love the Advance games. The Advance games are pretty fun. And they're also my first couple Sonic my first couple of portable Sonic games I've actually played. I know what you're saying. What? You never played Sonic? You never played the Genesis version of the game on here? No, I've only played this version, Advance 1 and 3. I haven't played 2, so once I complete this game, I'll do a let's play on Sonic Advance 2. Crud. I guess we're at our first boss fight right over here. Hey, let's go, Egghead. Crud. Oh God. Okay, we can do this with 8 rings. Woohoo, we did it. Heh, egghead. Oh. I think he's switching characters. Pick one and level one up at a time. He's just switching over and over. Okay, now we're gonna get to this stage and that's where we're gonna conclude this video. So it reminds me of the TV show Sonic X. Any of y'all remember that show? So anyways, back to what I was saying. Yes, Sonic Adventure. I never really grew up with Sonic Advance. Sonic Advance as a kid. As a game, I only grown up around the Adventure series, and this game was coming out at the time. So, Advance 3 was coming out, so I pretty much got those games when I was little. Perhaps one of my third favorite Sonic games. Perhaps one of my fourth favorite Sonic games in time. Especially the Advance 3. I haven't played the second one, so I'm gonna have to play that one once I beat this game on the channel. The graphics on here look kind of good, and the artwork of this game is pretty nice. Okay, so I got through Act 1. This is being ran on the My Boy emulator. Wait for it. I'm trying to find the secrets. Cool. Oh god. Go up there. Okay, going up. Oh god, come on. Can make it. Okay. Oh, for God's sake, this is so impossible. Oh, for Christ's sake. Mm-hmm.